Welcome to Ambrose Island. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. But you know what to do. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Hey, are you into biochemistry at all?
Suppose I am.
I'm doing my thesis about new applications for biotoxins native to Ambrose Island. If you find any unique frogs or flowers nearby, could you bring them to me? I'll be happy to share the results of my research with you.
Sounds promising.
That's what my advisor says.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I found this.
Oh, what a beautiful specimen. You never know it from looking at them, but these flowers can be distilled into an odorless liquid that's phenomenally lethal. Promise you'll be extra careful with this, friend.
I will.
Yeah, I see you.
Sure, boss. Station me on the dodgy-looking bridge. Oh, I love heights. I love walking on wood that can barely support my weight.
Hey, you dropped something. Got a dead body here. Could be a murder.
He's fighting one!
Nothing.
makes me nervous when Packer's this wound up.
Break this. I don't believe it,
Mr. Smith.
You're a sight for sore eyes. 47. I'm on real thin ice with Interpol. This assignment was supposed to be a gimme. Tag along under...
You! Stop!
You're a sight for sore eyes.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
Go, go, go! Get that... piece of shit out of hiding!
Going down around here. Bombs are going off there.
Don't let him... There's a going down, big fight going on.
Get up! This shit's gonna stop!
That asshole is around here somewhere. Find him. Gotcha, gotcha. Hey, you need to get out of here. Now, I hear you.
Anyone copy? Still looking.
No sign of any pub. I got nothing here, zip!
Sounds like G.I. Jerk is getting very anxious about how repairs are progressing on his boat. My bare hands!
Anyone help me? Please! Anyone! I need some help! I could really use some help here!
What's going on here? What happened?
Hey, Baikal! There's been some sort of accident! You gotta do something!
Okay, step back.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
Lead the way.
Anytime.
Maria, this is so annoying.
What are you really pissed about?
Hombre.
Hey, please, look where you're going, mister.
Don't move!
Oh, shit. I need your help!
Listen, any trouble, mister? I'll just leave, okay?
I'm in command! Somebody's making trouble. Knocking people out.
Find some place to go! Now! Yes, right!
Facing around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
Ever since they got back from the raid, the mood's been different. They're not being as chummy with two soldiers anymore. I believe she was at Tara's every night getting screwed through their bosses.
Something must happen. You know what, girl? If she's not speaking for herself, they'd have to soon cut their hands off at Oxford Land.
I expected better from them. They've been pretty easy to deal with. When they showed up, I thought they would take the whole city. Hell, they're ruined.
You make friends with a crocodile when you live in the water. Maybe now that they're ready to return to land, they're showing their true colors.
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
Is anyone there? Who's there? Hello? Anyone there?
What?
Hey, you mind? Check it out. Aye, aye.
kidding me?
Oh. Sure.
Thanks, I guess.
Go! I have to get out of here, and I keep my head down as I
would. This will surely be a blow to the city.
Your eyes open.
Here,
I know it.
Now, this place is nice and all, but I'm getting amped. Humidity's murder tonight.
ocean down here. I'm having a look around.
Come on.
Checking out some strange noises. Stand by.
Thank you.
Yeah, me here. Just checking out a strange sound. Got some strange noises here. Looking in. Over.
We might have a posse. Little disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
You've spread fear within the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Somebody butchering people. Cave's all clear. Over.
Holy shit! We need more men over here, right now! Time to step up your game! Command, you read me. Something really bad is going down. Be ready.
Nothing here, Command.
Nothing.
Moving on. Don't make...
Guys!